What's up, dudes? I'm Roscoe. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. And this is a part two of some stuff I just built. So I added like three or four more new things in it. Whoa, that is a full inventory. And so it's just, I'm just gonna, like, whoops, I don't want you to see that, whoop. Just, bruh. No, actually, I added five new things, and what the heck? Don't, if it, I hate when it does this, okay? So, I'm just gonna make, I like to make garbages, just so, I make garbages, and I'm gonna throw some stuff away. I think you might have saw some epic stuff. No, I'm gonna keep that. Here you go. So, I got a lot of new stuff, and so I'm gonna show you the simplest first. It's really funny. It's like a kind of like a villager, but with a bigger nose. It's pretty funny, and it looks nothing like a villager, but still. So. And here is the second thing. And you already see a lot of more. Okay, so you already see it. You probably already saw it. Forest of Wonder. It's just a big forest. Because it's so big, though. This took me a really long time to make. In case you didn't know. And next. The giant frog girl. A ginormous rock golem. I should use for my kingdom defense game, so let's just do that. I'm gonna do night golem mega. I can't fit the whole thing in, so same food, 4,000 attack power, and 12,000 health. Yeah, that seems pretty good. I have one more thing to show after this, I believe. Okay, so I'm gonna walk over it. To it, and guys, close your eyes, and I'll tell you when to open. It's probably the best one. I'll tell you when to open. Do not open. Close your eyes. Right now, it's like really awesome, so close your eyes. Okay, I'm set. Let me just get to the sign now. Open. It's not just a sign. The sword in the stone. And I think I'm going to make some. There. And now it's the sword and the stone. Okay. I just made it look really bad, so I'm just gonna erase that. Bam! Okay, so now I need some comments for things I can make, because I've made so much stuff in this world. I've only had this world for 3 days. Look at all of that. It's pretty crazy. But I want to try to land. Wait, are the beds still bound? Wait. I know there's a new update with Diablo. I don't think I got the update. I did not get the update, so. Sheep, look at me. I will punch your face. And I accidentally punched your butt. Pig, look at me. You did not look at me. How dare you not obey me? I just said me like 4 times in one sentence. So, I don't know what to make. Should I make my face? I feel like I should. But at the same time, I don't. I'm gonna make a little mini pyramid. Mini one. Not a huge one, just a mini one. So, I think I'm gonna use it with these blocks. I'm gonna make it over here. It's not gonna be a huge one, in case you're hoping it is. This is gonna be how humongous it is. Which is pretty big, because it's gonna be pretty simple, too. This could also be a how to make a pyramid video. Do is erase that. I will have to put torches in here. Sorry. I'll see you when I have some progress done. Yes! Got that. Now I gotta do a magic trick. Abracadabra. Make it go to the next level up. It worked! Oh my gosh, okay. As you can see, it's looking pretty neat. I'm almost done. It's like a tutorial, a little bit, how to build the smallest pyramid in the world. Doesn't look like it's gonna be equal. There we go. That's not a good pyramid. There we go. Now it's at least a better. I have to make this. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? I feel like a pyramid should be dark, though. Just a thought. Tell me if I'm right. But they also, they probably do have lights. And I'm going to make it so if regular people just come in, they're gonna step on a pressure plate. I'm just gonna try and do this. It's gonna be totally wrong. I'm horrible at redstone. So bad. It's unbelievable. So it's gonna be okay, I did it wrong, so yeah. All ready. It's just, you know, bam, bam. Like nothing's there. And so it's not gonna be tricky at all. And okay, I don't know that. No booby traps. Sorry about that wait, I was really thinking hard. But that is actually pretty good. I need comments, I'm running out of ideas. Not willing to take 200 years building something. Well, I will, but I'm not in the mood to do it at all, like really at all. So I think that might be it for this video. Hope you guys all enjoyed it. If you did, smash that like button and see you guys all later. Bye!